Ladies and gentlemen, it is now my honor and privilege to introduce to you Vera and Sam on their first dance.